From an irregular paper, you can fold a very beautiful regular rectangle. For this, take a irregular shape of paper and fold a crease. A crease will generate a straight line, and mark this straight line with the pen. Now fold, make another fold which intersects the first line, and also mark the second line with the pen. Now you will have a point of intersection. Now fold on the point of intersection, and so the line is doubled, and mark the layers at one point. On opening, you will find two equidistant points. Mark these equidistant points. Once again, fold along the other line and bring the point, marked point, to this, the second line. Similarly, bring the point to the other side of the line to mark the fourth point. On opening the paper, you would find the four corners of a rectangle. Simply crease them well with your nails. This is the long edge of the rectangle, and this is the perpendicular short edge. Now, this is parallel to the first edge, long edge, and this is the last line, which is parallel to the short edge of the rectangle. Now, how do you know that this is a parallel rectangle? We are going to name the four vertices as A, B, C, and D. For this, you first fold the line so that only the rectangle remains, and then you superimpose the lines on themselves, and you see the short lines rest on each other, and they are parallel.